Hi guys, I'm back at Summerlands Lodge, the abandoned care home. Now anybody who's watched my previous videos from here will know that it's the scariest place I go to, even in the daytime. I've been scared out of here a couple of times. Something seems to live up on the first floor in the corridor. And twice before, while I've been inside, footsteps come rushing towards me from nowhere along the wooden floor. And it's pretty creepy, guys, and it made me leave. But my last visit here, I managed to get all the way up to the top of the lift shaft, and I had nothing happen at all. It was almost as if whatever lives upstairs decided to finally let me go and have a look. And to be honest, it was pretty cool. You can see the beautiful windows. It's a lovely building. But it leaks like crazy. There's a lot of damage inside. I think attempts at restoring the place keep going on. But nothing much seems to change. Anyway, the only place I hadn't been was down in the cellar. And I was looking for an entrance. And somebody cut back all the vegetation a while back, and it exposed this little doorway. Climb down, guys, have a little look, see if it's the way in, or if we can get in. Well, trying not to get out too quick. Oh, beautiful paint peeling. Right, I'm going to light it up a bit more, guys. Lots of mould. Right, now I've got my breath back. We'll have a little look around. Yeah, loads and loads of mould. It's really cool in here. Bedspreads, covers, hairdressers, towels, kitchen, flannels. Yeah, all the shelves are marked up. A lot of dust in here, guys. That's where I've just come in. I don't know if this covers the whole floor area of the building, but if it does, it should be quite a size. Oh, that takes you upstairs. But I'm not going to go up. I've been up. This is where I haven't been. Oh, where's that going? Oh, there's an open window, but it's got a grill above it. So I've got to go back the way I came. This is cool, guys. Now I'm dedicating this video to Eileen and Strong. She has a live stream channel. And if you like talking nonsense, guys, and want some friendly chat, check her out. That make you feel welcome. She said that when I go into these dark places, it's a job to see with the torch. So I've got an additional torch. And Eileen, when you watch it, you'll have to let me know if it's made any difference. Bit of a control room here. That's the extent of it, unfortunately. It covers about half of upstairs. So possibly on the back side of this wall is more. But you'd have to go in from the back. And security live outside at the back in caravan. Shame it doesn't go all the way across. seen, hopefully. Job done, guys. Like I say, I can't go any further than that because of the security. But something keeps bringing me back to this building. I think it's just the creepiness of it. It was a care home. As you can see, it is in a mess. People keep breaking all the windows. Back doors, the back gates have been closed since I last came. Might have put up more razor wire. But yeah. Next time if I want to get inside, still not much of a problem. This door I love. Pretty well covered a lot there, guys. See you later.